Happy Canada Day, everyone.
Eric, get over here right now.